The 512-yard par 5 11th is a straight hole that requires a drive between those high boulders on the right and the vegetation on the left into the bowl-shaped fairway. Then for the second shot, uphill all the way, it's decision time. Lay up down the left side, short of these fairway bunkers, or take a longer club to the right that may roll to the pin.